Hi, I'm Jacob. Maybe you're wondering what a guy in a suit and tie is doing playing with Lego bricks. But what you should be considering is what Lego can actually do for communication. If you have a couple of suggestions, then write them below this post and try to give me some answers. I'll be back in a couple of days with some answers for you, and then let's check if you're right.